Netherlands in July. I start early morning. I supposed to meet guys later on, but I was on the water 1 hour before them. I've seen lots of small bite fish. I decided to try to around the pillars to see if there is anything moving. I've seen some fish rising from the bottom, but I couldn't manage to get them. When I get out of the pillars and shallower water, around 3 meters, I catch my first fish. It was nice fish. Like and subscribe. Soon there will be content from Croatia. Come on, check this out. That's a nice perch. New method of catch and release. My friends just arrived and we went out to the spot where I catch my first fish. And then got my first Zander. It wasn't a big fish, but come on, it was worth it. Still fun. Just a quick picture. And I returned the fish to Holands Diep waters.
Go back.
Holands Diep, like its name, it is deep. It's near the shore, so the winds actually can pick up really quickly. And in this case, it pick up to 50 kilometers per hour. It's supposed to be 26 per whole day, for whole day. Unfortunately, I have to cut the session short. And the next day, I went out trying again. I've caught another perch. It wasn't that big, but it's still bigger than regular size. I tried different spots and I was trying to find fish everywhere. I was trying to adapt myself to a new situation, but with no luck. I actually hooked one more fish. It was small Zander. Unfortunately, you cannot see it from the video. Because of the wind, I have to actually go home earlier. So there was just a couple hours of fishing, 2 days. Like and subscribe. If you wanna see a cool video from Norway, just check my channel.
Pond.